In the delightful surroundings of the lovely Hertfordshire countryside, King George and Queen Elizabeth attended divine service at the Church of St. Paul's, Waldenbury. They were smiling and happy as they walked among the parishioners attended by the Queen's brother. In the little church, Her Majesty had unveiled a tablet commemorating her baptism here. Queen Elizabeth, although a Scotswoman, was born in the parish of St. Paul's.